strong beginning season, and it's faded at the end of the season. Dayton Ritzenheim is responding. Dayton Ritzenheim is coming back. Dayton Ritzenheim not going to let Ryan Hall go. Dayton Ritzenheim is going to give it one last shot.
And now he's coming up alongside of Hall. Hall was in his position against Kip Kinkar, both the three Nationals that got beat. Well, all the leading he did early in the race cost him now at the end. And Ritzenheim really goes to the arms now. What does Hall have left? He's run Gunny the entire way. The crowd is just driving these men. Here comes Hall back on Ritzenheim.
Ryan Hall is trying to respond. Can Ritzenheim hold him off? This looks like in a race like it was last year. This reminds me a lot of how I finished my race. It is like deja vu, Tony. Ritzenheim is trying to hold him off. There's about 100 meters left. Ritzenheim and Hall. Looks like Hall struggling. Looks like Ritzenheim might hold him off.
It's the strength of Ritzenheim is going to make the day. Hall's giving it everything. Ritzenheim can't back off, and he's going to take the national title.
Ritzenheim is going to win it.
29:15 is time. Hall in second. Gavin Thompson in third.